A word chain, or word ladder, is a series of words that each differ from one another by one phoneme or one sound, such as pat and hat, or fat and fit. Each pair of words is identical except for one sound. In this activity, which follows a traditional word sort, students make new words based on changing one sound in a word. To start, explain to the student that they will listen as you say a word aloud that they will write on the whiteboard. Next, the student will listen as you ask them to change one sound, not the whole word, to make a new word. The key will be for the student to identify which sound is different, which letter or letters need to be changed, and what new letter or letters need to be added. Let's see what this looks like in action.
All right, so today we're going to work on word chains. So I'm going to ask you to write a word, and then I might ask you to change the first beginning letter to a different letter to make a new word. You ready to start?
Yes.
Can you write the word cat for me? Nice.
Cat.
Oh, nice. So I want you to listen very carefully. Can you change the word cat to mat for me? Which letter do you think we need to change? Mm-hmm. Awesome. You changed the word cat to mat by changing the C to an M. So now I would like you to change our word to sat. Nice job. You changed the M to an S and you made the word sat. Let's try it with another word. Can you change sat to sit? Good job. That one was a little different. We didn't change the beginning letter, did we?
No.
No, we didn't. So can you change the word sit to hit?
Continue in this manner, having your student listen to and change one sound to make different words. Be sure to read each word in the provided order and offer feedback to your student to ensure that they are replacing the correct letter with the correct new letter.
All right, can you erase the board for me? You've done a really good job so far. Can you explain to me how you changed those words?
I changed one letter to a different one so I could make new words.
Awesome. That's a really great strategy for making new words.